All right, so just kind of some things to point out. I see you doing really good things when you're putting. Sometimes you take a step back behind, kind of look and visualize your target here.
Yeah.
That one you didn't, but that's all right. We'll get on the next. And one thing I do see people do that I don't always like or agree with is counting their putts while they're out there. It kind of gives you some bad mental thoughts.
Yeah.
And it's kind of just better if you worry about one thing at a time trying to get that ball in the hole. So worry about your line, you get back here, you kind of visualize it, and then you can pick out a target.
Yeah.